or biotechnology include therapeutics, diagnostics, genetically modified crops for agriculture, processed food, bioremediations, waste treatment, and energy production.
Biotechnology has immensely contributed in agriculture by making crops more tolerant to stress and pest, enhancing their nutritional value, and reducing post-harvest losses. Several high-yielding and water-resistant varieties of wheat, rice, and maize have been developed using biotechnology.
Animals, those who have altered DNA or different kind of foreign gene is inserted into them, which will bring about changes in their progeny, are called as transgenic animals. In this, mixing of genes takes place. We can do it by inserting a foreign gene into the germline of an organism. Our scientists have developed various organisms, which is boon to mankind and a big development in the field of biotechnology. For example, cats, rats, fishes, dogs, pigs, etc.
The recombinant DNA technology has proved to be a boon for the medical sciences, as it has helped in the modification of genetically engineered insulin called Humulin. Gene therapy has also proved to be the best rectification of genetic disorders. Number of molecular diagnoses are based on PCR and ELISA, which are very helpful for the early diagnosis of diseases.